Hi guys, today I'm going to read a book, but it's not.
Do you like reading books?
Yeah.
Do you enjoy reading books?
Yeah, let's start.
Do you learn new things from the book?
Shh, be quiet. I thought it owls. This all of the books I saw eat, but that was the part of data. So we don't start. Do you see? It's dark. It's night. Night is very dark. What have they with the letter? And one nest, there's a little arrows live. They babies have one baby, two baby. What, mommy? What was the name of you? I forgot how my two was.
Sarah.
Who's Sarah? This one.
Percy.
Is this one
Percy? Sarah.
Sarah.
Percy. Bill.
And this is the mommy one. What's the name of the mommy one?
Mommy owl.
Oh, why the mommy not funny name? This guy's a story person who has a tail of the animals. One night, when they were sleeping and they wake up, the mommy was gone and they were so sad. They said, "Where's the mommy?" Sorry, this is something come out and I like it's so flammy that way. They said, "Where's our mommy?" Yeah. They were so freaked out. Sit down together. They go outside and they look for their mom. After when they looked, then they sit down on a tree. They look for the mommy that went this way, but they didn't see it. They threw their eyes and sit down, and they said, "Please bring our mom back." And then the mommy fly down to me and the tree, and they said, "Mommy, we miss you. Oh, Jesus, I'm so fond of us." And that is, and they never leave a little bit. The end. Mm-hmm.